Candyman out to Walmart, and today we had the carnival. Kind of, it was, had some snacks and some stuff to buy, a couple games to play. It was a welcome back for the students because they're starting another trimester at the college. And there was an artist there who would draw. And it was for Relay for Life. And so everything went to help support Relay for Life. You guys throughout the spring and summer will be doing stuff for that.
What's Relay for Life?
That's the cancer, one of the supporting cancer.
Helping to try and find a cure for cancer?
Yeah. And the main event is June 11th. And so we just do several things throughout it so that we get more volunteer hours, because what Walmart does is they go, okay, associate, or each associate that volunteered, they go, okay, since you volunteered like 2 hours, then because you volunteered 2 hours, we will pay, we'll match your hourly volunteer hours with, I think it's the hourly rate, but I'm not sure. But they match it with some amount of money for the volunteer hours. So the more hours you volunteer, the more money Walmart donates at the end of it for that organization.
That's pretty fun. So what'd you do for it?
This time I made Rice Krispie Treats for it.
How'd that go?
It turned out really well. I think they were also.
Sounds pretty good then.
Yeah.
Was there anything else going on there?
Well, there were suckers and there were pins. I got, it's not on here, but on my vest, which is right here, I got a new pin. Thing right here. There we go. Yeah, there. Now they can see the new pin. Yeah, I got that one.
And what's that pin for?
That one is just to, like, so that we support cancer awareness. They had multiple other ones, like Walmart supports it, and you get, like, multiple different colored pins. I like the one that's pink and purple in the heart. So that's the one I picked out. They also had like some bracelets and keychains, stuff like that.
Sounds pretty fun. Were there a lot of people there today?
There were a lot of people. The carnival itself wasn't extremely busy when I was there, but then it was there early in the morning, and it went until afternoon, so they might have gotten a little bit busier. But yeah, I think they did really good.
So, when's the next event that they're going to do?
I don't know.
But you said it goes on till...
till June 11th.
And how many more events are they going to do between now and then, do you think?
Well, this was the second one since February. So I'm thinking one or two.
So people should keep their eyes out at the new Rexburg Walmart for new activities to help support cancer awareness and funding for cancer research?
Yeah. And then June 11th in the evening is when we're doing the Relay for Life Teton with a view. That's when that one's happening.
That sounds interesting.
Yes, it does.
since you work at Walmart, where do you work?
I'm the person greeter. That's the one that stands there and says, welcome to Walmart, and shows people around the store when they come in if they need help finding stuff.
So the person greeter will actually help you find things if you don't know where they are?
Yes. Well, all associates are supposed to, but if you come in and you're like, well, where is this? Then the person greeter is supposed to show you where it is. At least the one starting out. Not all of them can or do because that wasn't in their training.
So if someone comes in and asks you and has quite a shopping list, what do you do then?
Well, with some of the customers, we actually take them, go around the store, grabbing all of their shopping lists for them.
Kind of helping them and showing them where each item is, or?
Well, like, there's some customers with the power carts, and it's kind of hard to get in and out of the power carts for some of them. And so you just take the customers, go around the store, putting everything in their shopping carts, and then getting somebody and actually like bringing them up at a check stand, and then having somebody take them clear out to their car and helping them load it into their car.
Well, that sounds pretty nice. Do you say the newer associates are the ones that are starting to do that?
Well, kind of like everybody is, like take the customer around the store and stuff, but it was in my training. I don't know about everybody else's training because they have a new training program that they started this year. And so that's kind of the newer training program is to light the customer, show them around the store. Basically help the customer with whatever they need to do because the customer comes first. The customers always come first.
So are you enjoying work there?
I am. It's lots of fun, and I get to say hi to everybody as they come in. And it's been a couple of months, but I'm starting to recognize the regulars that come in 2 or 3 times a week.
Nice. Well, thank you very much for explaining that, and thank you everyone for watching our YouTube channel. Since she's not going to say it, I say please like.
Oh, and subscribe.
And subscribe, you're right, to our channel. All of these likes and subscriptions help us continue putting up these channels and continue putting up these things. It's something we kind of enjoy doing. So again, please do like and subscribe. Thank you very much.